Hello and welcome to our pumpkin carving session. Let's write that.
Pumpkin
carving
session.
Okay. So we have our pumpkin. Okay, so we have our pumpkin. We have our tools. Tools. Okay, so the tools, we first have a cutting tool, kind of a scooping tool, and like a scraping tool. Okay. Tools.
Okay, and
we have a pen. You might need a pen to draw the face.
Okay, and I have this bag here
for the mess. Okay, we will be giving some of the mess to the worms, and we will be
saving the seeds to roast and eat. And then we will also be saving some of the seeds to replant
and have pumpkins for next year.
So we have our,
I'm gonna call it our trash bag. Trash bag.
Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So I have
this blank paper.
I'm going to kind of draw. So a pretty typical pumpkin face.
Okay.
Two triangles. How about a square? And then how about make a circle? Okay. So our pumpkin is going to have
triangles for eyes, a square for a nose, and a circle for a mouth. Okay.
And let's see how that turns out.
Okay. So we have two pumpkins. So how about the other pumpkin? Be a little bit different.
Maybe this one will have, let's try to make this one have almond eyes. Okay. Kind of like a person. Probably give it this one eyebrows. Let's see if we can make a nose like this. And then a smile. And maybe the smile could be like this. Okay. Let's see if we can make the second one like that.
Okay, so let's get started.
So I'll add right here a pattern.
Okay, so what we just did was like a pattern where we kind of practice what we're going to make first before we make it, just in case we change our minds. We don't want to make a mistake on the pumpkin. Okay, so I think we got it. So this is the one we're going to do first.
Okay. Two triangles, a square, and a circle. So first thing I'm going to do is draw that. I'm going to use this marker. I'm going to hold it by the stem. Okay, and I'm going to draw
triangles here.
Okay, and then the square. And then I'm going to lift them up a little bit and then put the circle here. Let's see. Do we like that?
Okay. Let's try that. So,
in order to start your pumpkin, you want to, I'm going to put a circle here, okay, around where I'm going to first start to cut into it. So, you see I have a circle here at the top. And I'm going to use my cutting tool to put into it. So I'm just going to stick this in here. Okay, so it's in. And I'm just going to kind of saw up and down.
Saw up and down. So it went in pretty easily.
Hmm. so it gets to a point where it's a little hard,
but that's okay. Don't get mad. We just try our best and keep going.
So I'm gonna take it back the other way. Okay. And try not to break our little tool here. Done. We almost have the top off, okay, and then this will be our lid. Let's see here. Woo! Okay, and this is what we have here. Okay, smells like pumpkin top. For now, I'm going to drop this in our trash bag, and I'm going to bring this up so you can see it. Look inside. Do you see that? Okay, so I'm going to get this big tool here, and I am going to start scraping it around. Okay, I'm just going to kind of scratch the sides with this. If you take a look at it, it has these little ridges here, so I'm going to scrape the sides of it here. Okay, and try to get all this kind of separated from the inside. And actually, I think I'm going to leave it in. Because this guy will have a hole in his mouth. Maybe this can. All right, so let's take a look at it. So first I'm going to scoop it out and let you see what we have in there. These pumpkin seeds and kind of like the pumpkin inside. It's pretty slimy and gooey, so I'm not going to touch it. I'm just going to scrape it around. Let's see. I can get a whole heap out of these. Okay, so now we're going to sit right down here. I'll leave that there. Now I'm going to start to carve out the face. Okay, let's take a look here. So be very careful. Keep our fingers out of the way. And start to follow the pattern of the shape. Okay. So I'm going to go over the lines. Okay, it's going to help guide me. Okay, so that looks like that was it. So let's see if I can poke it out. Okay. Okay, so still a little piece in there. Okay. Try and get a little bit of it out for the worms here. Okay, put that in there. Okay, so I'm going to do this eye. This eye is also a triangle. Okay, remember the triangle has three sides. One. Two. Three. Okay. And there's the other eye. Okay. Let's make sure. Now we're going to do the nose. This nose is more of a rectangle, not a square. So let's carve it out. Rectangle has four sides. There's one. So it's two long sides and two short sides. Okay, so that was one long side. Now here's the other long side. And here's the last short side. Okay, so let's take a look. Uh-oh, let's see. I need to do a little bit more. There. Okay, so here's his nose. Two long sides. Long side, and two short sides. That's a rectangle. Okay. Okay, that's his nose, and now gonna tilt it a little bit to get his mouth.
Mouth is like an oval, which is kind of a long circle.
Straight down with this.